I took a part-time job selling toys once. Barely managed to sell anything. And I got tons of complaints from the parents. Allegedly, my face mask and generally mean-looking demeanor was frightening the kids. It's funny because I distinctly remember hearing the kids say how cool I looked as they walked by. Whatever. It's in the past now anyway.